Hey, what's up, everyone? How you doing? It is me, Timothy, along with my son, Joe.
Hey, guys.
Both of us are going to be going to see the Power Ranger movie together. That's where we're heading to right now, to go to the movie theater to check out the Power Rangers. Can't wait to get there and check out the new Power Ranger movie. Let's see how good it is. I'll let y'all know how it is. Maybe some of you might have some kids and take them and go see them. But I will talk to you when we get to the movie theater. But until then, everyone, see ya. Well, everyone, we are at our destination for the Power Ranger movie. Aren't we, Joe?
Yep.
Yep. So we'll talk to you when we get inside. But until then, see ya. Hey, everyone, we're inside, aren't we, Joe?
Yep.
Yeah. We'll talk to you after the movie gets done.
A lot has changed.
Whenever it starts.
Scientific
but
knowledge
until then,
advanced.
See y'all.
Treatment outcomes have.
So, Joe, what'd you think about the Power Rangers movie?
Oh, it was sweet.
Yeah, I thought it was pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought it was pretty awesome. A lot different from the TV shows, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, thank you for taking me.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Yeah, I encourage any of you out there, go check out the Power Ranger movie. Real good it is. Real good. I think a lot of you would really enjoy it if you got any kids. Yeah, it was real good. Different, but good. Yeah, the command center. Yeah, that was like underwater, wasn't it, Joe?
Yeah.
It was underwater and everything. That's how sweet it was. They had to go underwater just to get to like the command center. It was awesome. So I encourage any of you out there, go check it out, because you will love it. Yep, you will definitely love it, huh?
Yeah, you will.
Well, everyone, I would talk to you when we get back home.
Stop, no.
But until then, see ya. Hey, everyone. What's up? It's me, Timothy. Tonight, my son ordered a Papa John's, and he got two different breadsticks. Got the, what's this one?
Bacon cheddar.
I got the bacon cheddar that I got in my hand. And this one's the Wisconsin cheese.
Yep.
Yeah. We got some new breadsticks out at Papa John's. That's good. I like it. What do you think about it?
Yeah, good.
Yeah, it's good, everyone. Real good. Now you can take the bacon on this one. Definitely, can't you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, showing you the new breadsticks from Papa John's. If you're interested on getting something, from Papa John's ordered these two new breadsticks, the Wisconsin cheese, and the
bacon cheddar.
New from Papa John's. Hey, Ramon. I just want to say hi to a brand new subscriber that has subscribed to my channel. Her name is Nat Ekraham. Hello, Nat. Welcome to my channel. I checked out your channel. You don't got any videos up on your channel yet. Do you plan to do any videos for your channel? Let me know in the comment box if you got any plans to do any videos for your channel. Just curious. I try to encourage people to get out and do a video for their channel. That way people could come to your channel and subscribe to you. But welcome aboard to my channel, and I hope you will enjoy it. Feel free to leave comments and talk, because I enjoy talking to my subscribers out here. I really do. I love it when we all talk with each other. So feel free to say hi once in a great blue moon. And feel free to find a video and share it with your family and friends, and maybe they might want to come and check me out. But again, welcome aboard, Nat. And I hope you will like my channel here. Hey, everyone. I'm going to do a little review on these Oreo chocolate candy bars. They're new. I'm going to give it a shot, let y'all know what these Oreo candy bars taste like. Make you open one package, open another one. Now, ain't that strange? This is what it looks like. Good. No, you can taste the chocolate. But yeah, I like it. Not too shabby. Kind of a different kind of Oreo. Really is kind of a different kind of Oreo, though. Eat instead of Oreo cookie. It's an Oreo chocolate candy bar. It's good. Real good. I'll show you. Things for it. But yeah, it's good. If you love candy bars, go out there and get the Oreo chocolate candy bar. It's delicious. Hey everyone, how you doing? It's me, Timothy. This is gonna be a two-dayer video showing you another new box from General Mills called Caramel Crunch. It's made by Girl Scouts. It's a limited edition. I got the mint one. Now I'm going to be doing the Caramel Crunch one for all of you to know how it is. This is what it has on the box here. There's all the things back here if you want to check them out. I was going to end this video last night, but I kind of fell asleep, so I said, well, I'll just add on to it. You'll get yesterday's video and today's video all together. How about that? Something new that I'm doing for you guys. Yeah, I'm going to let y'all know how this cereal is. All those caramel crunches. And how it tastes. If I can ever get it open. Sometimes I make them hard to open, people. No aroma smell. This is what they look like inside. Just drop the top to the milk. Here we go. Gonna let you all know how this one tastes. Yeah, you can taste the caramel in it. It's real good, people. I like it. It's real good. Give it a thumbs up. I'll rate this cereal about a 6.5. That's how good it is. But yeah, it is real, real good, people. real, real good. So, if your local supermarket has this cereal, add it. Go and get it. It's Girl Scouts Caramel Crunch. You will love it. Hey everyone, showing you our new coffee pot that my son got for the both of us a couple days ago on Friday, because our other coffee pot gave out. Well, here's our other new one that we got to replace it. Yeah, different color, not red. A different color of Mr. Coffee. Kind of like it. I just hope and pray this one will last long. The other one, let's see, we had that for a long time also, so they tend to wear down. We ain't used all the time. But yeah, got a new coffee pot. Hey everyone. It's me, Timothy. I'd like to welcome some new subscribers that have subscribed to my channel here. First off, I want to say hi to Zach Attack Studios. Any of you looking for some new subscribers, go and subscribe to them. They do reviews. They got one up just a week ago. Mexican Candy Taste Test. Then Pocky Flavors Duffy Energy Drinks. And then they got some other reviews on here, so go check out Zach Attack Studios channel. Also want to say hi to another new one. AQ Wolf. I see AQ Wolf is into gaming. He's got gaming videos up on his channel. I don't know how many of you are into gaming, but if you're into gaming, check out AQ Wolf's channel. He just did one about 2 weeks ago, Rainbow Six Siege Funniest 2v2 Ever with Trooper. Yeah, go check out his channel if you're interested. Also, want to say hi to another new one here. This one doesn't got no videos up. He got zero videos. HH Hat 09. Welcome aboard, HH Hat 09. Can't show any of your videos because you don't got any videos. Do you plan to do any videos for your channel? Let me know in the comment box if you got any plans to do any videos for your channel. But again, welcome aboard and check out some of my videos. Feel free to talk. I enjoy talking to my subscribers and everything. And well, I hope to see a video up soon on your channel. Just do an introducing video or something. If you got a way to do a video. Sure, you got a phone that will record, don't you? Or if you got any, like, Best Buy places in your area, you can talk them down on a camcorder. But again, hope to see a video up soon on your channel, and feel free to talk, because I enjoy talking to my subscribers, and welcome to my channel.
through Zach Attack Studios, AQ Whoop, and HH Hat 09. Hey everyone, I tell you, it has been a rainy weekend this weekend here in Michigan. It's been a rainy one. You could tell that we've been getting rain practically all weekend. Friday night and into Saturday, and had some downpours yesterday morning, but then the rain kind of subsided and left for a while. But it decided to come back for today. Yeah, you could tell on my van. And it's a spitting rain right now. Not too heavy, but spitting rain. Yeah, it's been a rainy one for us all weekend here in Michigan. It's been one of those weekends that it was a rainy one for us. But hopefully it will be nice all week. Yeah, I hope it will be nice all week. Well, everyone, I hope you all enjoyed this long video. Kind of a two-dayer. And if you did, give it a thumbs up. Share this video if you can. Share it with your family and friends. I would really appreciate it if you could do that for me. That way they could check me out. And if they like me, they'll come and subscribe. But please do that. Because I don't have much left for today. I've been watching college football. Football. I've been watching college basketball. And then I ran over to where my daughter and her boyfriend and my grandkids are staying. And I picked up my daughter's boyfriend and took him to the store. And then took him somewhere else and took him to a party store. Then dropped him off. And then I came home and been chilling. And my son walked up to get dinner for both of us. We had a fish sandwich and a barbecue sandwich that you just pop into the microwave. That we had that, and chips and milk, and now just chilling. And just got done watching my Jugger Nuggets. I guess he's back with his girlfriend. And got a pot of coffee on, gonna be drinking some coffee and chilling until Long Island Medium comes on tonight. And then after that, gotta take my son to work. And that's how the rest of my good old Sunday's gonna treat me. But yeah, if you're new and came along this video, can you hit that red subscribe button down below? Click on it and subscribe to my channel and check out my other videos. I would really appreciate it. Well, again, everyone, y'all take it easy out there and have a fantastic one. And if any of you out there's almost going into Monday or almost stepping into Monday, well, hey, happy Monday to you. And if you're still into Sunday and having a great, great Sunday, well, happy Sunday. Again, y'all take it easy. Have a fantastic one, and this vlog is over.